Ephesians chapter 1 verses 1 to 10. Paul, an apostle of Jesus Christ by the will of God, to the saints which are at Ephesus and to the faithful in Christ Jesus. Grace be to you and peace from God our Father and from the Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who hath blessed us with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in Christ, according as he has chosen us in him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before him in love, having predestinated us unto the adoption of children by Jesus Christ to himself, according to the good pleasure of his will, to the praise of his glory, of his grace, wherein he hath made us accepted in the Beloved, in whom we have redemption through his blood, the forgiveness of sins, according to the riches of his grace, wherein he hath abounded toward us the forgiveness in all wisdom and all prudence, having made known unto us the mystery of his will, according which he had purposed in himself, according to the good pleasure which he had purposed in himself, that in the dispensation of the fullness of times he might gather together in one all things in Christ, both which are in heaven and which are on earth, even in him.
I am going to recite to you Ephesians chapter 1 verses 1 to 15. Paul, an apostle of Jesus Christ by the will of God, and to the saints which are at Ephesus and to the faithful in Christ Jesus. Grace be to you and peace from God our Father and from the Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who hath blessed us with all spiritual blessing in heavenly places in Christ, according as he hath chosen us in him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before him in love, having predestinated us unto the adoption of children by Jesus Christ to himself, according to the good pleasure of his will. Which verse is it? 6. To the praise of the glory of his grace, wherein he hath made us accepted in the Beloved. 7. In whom we have redemption through his blood, the forgiveness of sins, according to the riches of his grace. 8. Wherein he hath abounded towards us in all wisdom and prudence. 10. He might gather, having made known unto us the mystery of his will, according to his good pleasure, which he had purposed in himself. 10. That in the dispensation of the fullness of time, he may gather together in one all things in Christ, both which are in heaven and which are on earth, even in him. 11. In whom we have obtained an inheritance, being predestinated according to the purpose of him who worketh all things after the counsel of his own will. 12. That we should be to the praise of his glory, who first trusted in Christ. 13. In whom he also trusted, after that he heard the word of truth, the gospel of your salvation. He was sealed, in whom also he believed, he was sealed with the Holy Spirit of promise. 14. Which is the earnest of our inheritance until the redemption of promise of the purchased possession unto the praise of his glory. 15. Wherefore I heard your faith in Christ Jesus, in Lord Jesus, and love unto all the saints. Bye.
Paul, an apostle of Jesus Christ, by the will of God, to the saints which are at Ephesus and to the faithful in Christ Jesus. Grace be to you and peace from our God our Father and from our Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who hath blessed us with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in Christ.
according as he had chosen us in him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before him in love, having predestinated us unto the adoption of children by Jesus Christ to himself.